What's up everyone? So meron naman tayong bagong application na pag-uusapan ngayon and kumita na ako dito ng 300 pesos. Magandang araw sa lahat, ako nga pala si Dether. Welcome sa Katao Family na YouTube channel. And sa video na ito, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano kumita ng 300 pesos gamit ang isang bagong application. So bago tayo magsimula, malaking shoutouts kay Cian TV Facts. Kung gusto mong ma-shoutout sa next video natin, sagutin mo lang yung simpleng tanong na ito. Pagkatapos mo yan sagutin, huwag mong kalimutan na i-like yung video. Okay, so simulan na natin. So ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano gamitin yung application in step by step para maintindihan nyo talaga. So simulan natin sa step 1, how to download the application.
Okay guys, so the first thing that we need to do, so step 1 natin is go to Play Store para i-download yung application guys. So just click Play Store and then punta tayo dito sa taas. Okay, itong sa search. And then let's just search here, Juice Splash, okay? Juice Splash, Fruit Crash, okay? Yun yung pangalan niya. So ito, let me just circle it for you guys. So yan yung pangalan ng ating application. Okay, let's click that. And then hindi mo siya makikita sa itaas kasi bago pa yung application. This is a new application, so we need to scroll down a little bit. Okay, scroll down. Okay guys, so ito yung itsura ng application. Okay, yan, Juice Splash Fruit Crash. So, click natin yan guys. So, I already have installed the game, so install nyo na rin. And just like what I said, this is a very very new game. Wala pang rate yung game guys. Okay, so try it and download it.
Step 2, how to register.
Okay, so para naman sa ating step 2, how to register. Okay, so paano tayo mag-register dito sa game? So it's actually very very simple guys. Just click the application to open it. Okay, and antayin lang natin. And mapupunta tayo dito guys. They will let us choose kung ano yung pwede natin gamitin. It's either we can sign in with our Google, okay, Gmail account, or with our Facebook account. So we can use one of them, okay? Gmail or Facebook. So I'm going to choose Facebook kasi mas madali para sa akin. Pupunta tayo dito. So usually before I accept or continue, I will check for the information provided. Okay? So dito, i-click ko muna dito guys. Ito nasa gitna. Okay? Edit the info you provided. So i-check ko muna yan before I continue. So makikita kung ano yung kinukuha ng application. So yung kukunin lang ng application guys is your name and profile picture. Okay? Yan lang yung required, which is good. So pagkatapos natin dyan, agree tayo and let's just click this button itong nasa baba. Continue. So bam. Okay, so ganun lang kasimpleng mag-register dito sa game na ito, tong Juice Splash. So before anything else, before tayo mag-proceed dito sa game na ito, we need to input an invitation code. Okay? We need to input an invitation code because hindi magpa-function yung game or hindi lalabas yung buong features ng game pag hindi tayo naglagay ng invitation code. So this is a very very important part and this is required talaga to and we need to do this. So let me just go ahead and input some invitation code and I will be back. Okay guys, so pagkatapos mong maglagay ng invitation code, bibigyan ka kagad ng 300 diamonds. Okay, rewards for invited. Okay, so click natin yung okay. And then meron din tayong daily check-in. Okay, meron tayong daily check-in guys. So nakikita nyo yan. So sa day 1, meron tayong 20 diamonds na ma-receive. And day 2, meron tayong 40. Okay. So, this is good. So, click lang natin yung collect. Okay. So, nandito na tayo sa dashboard. So, guys, pag hindi kayo naglagay ng invitation code, okay, hindi ganito yung makikita nyo. Hindi kumpleto yung game. Hindi lalabas yung buong features ng game. And itong nandito sa baba, okay, itong nandito sa baba, itong merong green button, hindi mo yan may-click. Itong merong green button sa baba, makikita nyo yan, hindi nyo yan may-click, walang lalabas dyan kasi hindi kayo naglagay ng invitation code. So, by the way, you can use my invitation code, guys, if you want. So this is my invitation code, and pwede nyo rin ilagay yung invitation code nyo sa comment section para magamit ng iba and makakuha kayo ng 1,000 diamonds. Okay, so successful invitation plus 1,000 diamonds, which is good. Okay, so balik muna tayo sa home.
Step 3, how to earn or paano tayo kikita dito sa game or how to use the game.
Okay guys, so para sa ating step 3, how to earn or paano tayo kikita dito sa game. So before anything else, I want to discuss the diamonds. Okay, so kailangan natin mag-ipon ng maraming diamonds. Okay, so diamonds yung pinaka-importante dito sa game. So para makita natin kung ilan na yung diamonds na naipon natin, punta ka lang dito sa taas. Okay, sa pinakataas. Okay, yan, and you will see the diamonds. Okay, so currently I have 638 diamonds. So close natin yan. Yan yung diamonds, and ilagay nyo sa utak nyo na ito yung pinaka-importante dito sa application or dito sa game. Okay, kailangan natin magparami ng diamonds. Kagaya ng ibang mga make money app, kailangan natin mag-ipon. Okay, so maraming diamonds kasi yung diamonds yung ipapalit natin into real money. PayPal money and GCash money. Okay, naintindihan na natin yung diamonds. Ngayon, there are 4 ways. Okay, to earn diamonds. So, meron tayong 4 na paraan para makakuha tayo ng diamonds dito sa game para makaipon tayo. Okay, 4 ways. So, yung pinakauna is by playing, okay, the game or playing the application. Okay, so to play the application, you just need to tap this. Okay, itap mo lang ito. Itong nasa gitna, itong tap to play. Okay, so tap to play, bam. So, ang kailangan mo lang gawin dito, guys, is dapat meron kang tamaan na prutas. Okay? Pag wala kang natamaan, game over ka na. Well, let me show you example, okay? Yan. Okay? Dapat may matamaan ka. Okay? So, pag hindi mo natamaan, meron kang, pag binato mo yung kutsilyo tapos wala kang natamaan, game over ka na doon. Tamaan ko lahat, and let's see kung magkano yung ibibigay na diamond. So, the game give us 8 diamonds. And guys, we can times 6, okay? Pwede nating i-times 6 yung diamonds na nakuha natin by watching an advertisement. So, by clicking this one. Okay, itong yellow na button. So, dito, times 6, guys. Okay, times 6. Or you can just click collect kung ayaw nyo mag-times 6. Gusto nyo 8 lang yung makuha nyo, pwede nyo i-click yung collect na nandito sa baba. Okay, itong collect, itong maliit na collect, yan. Pwede nyo i-click pag hindi nyo gustong i-time 6. Pero kung gusto nyo i-time 6, click this yellow button. Okay, itong button na ito. Yan. So, click natin yan to get time 6. Now, we will watch an advertisement. So, a 30 seconds advertisement, guys. So, dito nagkakapera yung app. But, skip natin to. So, nakita nyo naman, nakuha na tayo ng diamond. So, ganun lang kasimple. Okay? Ganun lang siya kasimple. You just need to hit a fruit. Okay? You just need to hit the target para makuha tayo ng diamonds. Okay? Kagaya nito. As you can see, wala nang mga prutas and we received 7 diamonds. So, ito yung first way para makuha tayo ng diamonds. Okay? So, punta naman tayo sa the second way. Okay, pangalawang paraan para makuha ng diamonds dito sa game. So, tapos na tayo sa by playing the game. Tapos na tayo doon. Ngayon naman, yung pangalawang paraan para makuha tayo ng diamonds is by spinning the wheel. Okay? And by the way, guys, meron pa akong bonus sa inyo na nasasabihin mamaya kung paano tayo makuha ng extra pang diamonds. So, just wait. So, second way, okay, pangalawang paraan para makakuha tayo ng diamonds is by spinning the wheel. So, yan, spinning the wheel. So, dito, okay, chamba-chamba lang, okay, it's either makakuha tayo ng 800, 200, 300, 80, 50, chamba-chamba lang, okay. But, we can, you know, use this one, okay, to get more diamonds, okay. So, let's just click the start. So, click mo lang itong button na ito, itong yellow button. So, just click this one. And then, yun, mag-spin na ang wheel. And then, tignan natin kung ilang makuha natin. So, 80 diamonds yung nakuha natin. So, if you want to spin again, okay, you can just click this green button and manunood ka ng advertisement, kikita yung game, and then makakaspin ka ulit. So, Ito yung second way natin, which is very, very simple, guys. Spin ka lang ng wheel, manonood ka lang ng advertisement, and we are good to go. Okay, guys. So, para sa ating third way, or yung pangatlong paraan natin para makuha tayo ng diamonds, dito naman sa button na ito. Itong button na ito. Yan, yung orange na button. By the way, yung kanina, yung spin the wheel, ito yung button na yon. Itong red button. Okay, yan yon. So, click natin yung button na ito, itong orange. And then, mapupunta tayo dito. So, ano ba yung gagawin natin dito? Actually, pretty simple, guys. You just need to download this two application and you will get a specific amount of diamonds. Okay? Depends on the application. So, you just need to download this two application. Okay? But we will not gonna do that. Okay? Close natin. So, that's the third way para makuha ng diamonds. So, the fourth way para makuha ng diamonds is by inviting friends and by clicking this button. Itong purple na button. Okay? By clicking that, bam, mapupunta ka dito. So, as you can see here, every successful invitation, you will get 1,000 diamonds, which is napakaraming diamonds niyan. So, if you have 10 friends, okay, meron ka ng 10,000 diamonds, okay? So, napakarami na nun. So, ganun lang kasimple, guys. You can use, by the way, you can use my invitation code or yung mga invitation code na nasa comment section para makuha yung mga kaibigan natin dyan ng 1,000 diamonds, okay? So, hindi ko yung pinipilit na gamitin yung aking invitation code. So, you can use any invitation code. Okay, so this is our fourth way para makuha tayo or maka-earn tayo ng diamonds sa game. So, yung sinasabi ko sa inyo kanina na meron pang isang paraan, yun ang tinutukoy ko is yung daily, okay, daily reward, okay? Every login, makukuha ka ng specific amount of diamonds. Okay? So, importante rin yun. Importante din na mag-login ka every single day to get the daily reward. Okay? So, that's for our step 3, how to earn, how to use the game. So, mag-iipon lang tayo ng maraming diamonds, guys.
How to withdraw your money.
Okay? So, para sa ating step 4, how to get your money or how to withdraw, paano mo makukuha yung pera mo? So, that's what I'm going to explain on our step 4. So, it's actually pretty simple, guys. Okay? Simpleng-simple lang siya talaga. So, kung marami ka ng diamonds na naipon, all you need to do is just click this green button here na nasa baba. Okay? I-click mo lang itong green button, bam! And then, mapupunta ka dito sa section na ito. So, what you need, okay, to do is mag-ipon ng maraming diamonds, di ba? And then, makikita nyo dito yung specific amount of diamond na kailangan mo para makakuha ka ng pera, okay? And this is already Philippine money because merong Philippines na option dito which is very, very good. So, para sa ating mga Pilipino, so, Philippines, maraming pwede na makakuha ng Philippine peso kagad. Hindi na dollars yung kailangan natin. Okay? And then, PayPal, you can direct transfer your PayPal money sa GCash ninyo. Okay? Just one click. You just need to link your PayPal sa GCash ninyo. So, that's it, guys. Okay? So, ang kailangan mong ipunin para makakuha ka ng 300 pesos is 167,000 diamonds. Okay, ito. Okay, 300 pesos for 167,000 diamonds. So, for 500 pesos, ang kailangan mo is 279,000 diamonds. For 1,000, kailangan mong mag-ipon ng 500,000 na diamonds, 548,000. And for the 2,000 pesos, kailangan mong mag-ipon ng 1 million, okay? 1,057,000. 1 million plus ang kailangan mo para sa 2,000 pesos. Okay? So, this is just an extra money. Hindi tayo yayaman dito, guys. Extra money lang ito. Pag nakakuha tayo ng 300 pesos, that's already good for us or for me. Okay, for me, that's already good for me. Makakabili tayo ng, you know, milk tea, Jollibee sa mga dahil lang sa application na ito. And all you need to do is just play game. Play a simple game and actually nakaka-addict siya konti, addictive game. And you will earn a bit of money. Okay, from this application. And the good thing here is meron silang Philippines na option. Okay, so hindi tayo mahihirapan. And you can also check gift record kung ilan na yung nakuha mo na pera. So if hindi kayo naka-receive ng payment dito, you can also email their developer. Okay, you can send an email, tell them na meron kayong dapat i-withdraw kung hindi nyo nakuha yung pera nyo. So that's simple guys, that's how you withdraw your money. Okay guys, so meron akong i-discuss sa inyong little bit of information about the game. So from time to time, may lalabas na advertisement, okay? And pag nawala yung internet nyo, may maglalabas din na error. And then meron din ditong options guys, which you can turn off their sound, okay? And you can message them directly and like their application. And meron din dito yung profile mo, you can also check that, your code and the version that is released about the game.
So guys, ganun lang kasimpleng gamitin yung application and sana kumita rin kayo sa application na ito. Maraming salamat sa panunood and I will see you guys on my next video. Peace out!